Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question, which says, a steamer goes downstream from one port to another in 8 hours. It covers the same distance upstream in 10 hours. If the speed of the stream be 1 km per hour, find the speed of the steamer in still water and the distance between the ports. Now, let's proceed with the solution. Since we need to find the speed of the steamer in still water, so we take let the speed of the steamer in still water be equal to x kilometers per hour. And we have the speed of the stream is given to be 1 km per hour. So we write speed of the stream is equal to 1 km per hour. So the speed downstream would be equal to x plus 1 kilometer per hour and speed upstream is equal to x minus 1 kilometer per hour. That is, for the speed downstream, we have added the speed of the steamer in still water with the speed of the stream, and for the speed upstream, we have subtracted the speed of the stream from the speed of the steamer in still water. Now, next we have the distance covered in 8 hours while going downstream is equal to speed into time, that is speed downstream, x plus 1 into time, that is 8. So the distance covered in 8 hours while going downstream is equal to x plus 1 into 8 kilometers. In the same way, we find the distance covered in 10 hours while going upstream would be equal to the speed upstream, that is x minus 1 into the time, that is 10 hours. So this distance would be x minus 1 into 10 kilometers. Now, according to the question, we have that the distance covered upstream and downstream is same, but each of these distances is the distance between the two ports which is the same, so therefore we have x plus 1 into 8 is equal to x minus 1 into 10. This implies 8x plus 8 is equal to 10x minus 10. Now we transpose this 10x to the left hand side, so we have 8x minus 10x plus 8 is equal to minus 10, which gives us minus 2x plus 8 is equal to minus 10. Now, we transpose this plus 8 to the right hand side, so we get minus 2x is equal to minus 10 minus 8, which gives us minus 2x is equal to minus 18. Now, to get the value for x, we divide both sides by minus 2. Now this minus 2 gets cancelled. And 2, 9 times is 18. So we have x is equal to 9. And we had assumed the speed of the steamer in still water to be x kilometer per hour. Thus we say speed of the steamer in still water is equal to 9 kilometers per hour. And the distance between two ports is given by 8 into x plus 1 kilometers or 10 into x minus 1 kilometers. Now putting the value for x, we get this distance would be equal to 8 into 9 plus 1, that is 8 into 10, which is equal to 80 kilometers. In this case also we would get 80, that is in the distance 10 into x minus 1, when we put x as 9, we get 80, since the distance downstream and upstream are equal as given in the question. So our final answer is, speed of the steamer in still water is 9 kilometers per hour and the distance between two ports is 80 kilometers. This completes our session. Hope you have understood the solution for the given question.